Okay, I just loaded in on 1.20 just now. Everything looks okay. Don't know. I'd be able to. Oh, back to the choppy loading. Well, everything seems okay. I don't. I'm not gonna check farms or nothing right now. Anyways, Ronald is still there. Maybe I'll name him Ronald or Captain Ronald. But, oops, I'm gonna go this way. So I'm not gonna be flying out. I want to take my time. So, I'm going to head this direction, which is west. And I don't think I've really traveled this direction yet. So, villagers are still in there. So, I am going to really take my time with this. And I might be adventuring for a week or two at least. I don't know. We'll see. Very much try not to die, obviously. I know I should just put respiration on, but lazy about it right now. Oh, is that the just did. I might have discovered or cleared this one because it is so close to home. Protection. I probably. Knew about that, but I'm not. I want to take that on right now? Gosh, let me see here. Let me put my respiration. Doesn't have mending on there, though. Oh, it's so choppy. Oh, you know what? I don't have milk. So I'm gonna actually not tackle that right now. Because I think you need milk for. You know what? Let's just try. I have never gotten one of those. Oh, there's so many. Oh my. Dude, how do you... I've never done one of these before. Need to just make a boat or a door. Okay, so I forgot to press record. I barely did. I was only playing for like a minute when I realized, but whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna if I want to go around this on the water, or if I should just try to cross it on land. I might see what this is. I've been an Optifine, so for the first time ever, used to not being choppy, but that's all right. Thank you. Oh, it's tempting. What is this? This. It's not a shipwreck, is it? It's an upside down shipwreck on land. So, what does that mean for the chests? Are there even any chests? Buried treasure map. Definitely do not need iron, so I don't really even need the doors, but I'll leave them for now. So it looks like I go this way. Is it under this stuff? Where does it go? Man, that's crazy. Dude, I'm like right over it. Like right over it. It doesn't go past that, does it? Good thing I don't care about views. I don't get it. I don't think it goes past that. I'm about to just leave this thing. There it freaking is. I don't need that stuff. What is this? Sure, I'll take that. Okay. Wow. Okay. West. Onward. Onward. This is quite the expanse of ice. Lava. Must be right under here. See, this is fun. I haven't gone adventuring in this world in a while, so I'm really gonna take my time and have fun with this and really try to get as many different blocks and what as I can. See, now I can't. Oh, it's a village here. You know what? I should mark down different. What are we in? Snowy Plains. -2.5, -2.6, 7.89. Okay. Sorry for the interruption. What the? Look at that freaking thing. That looks really cool, actually. Oh my, that scared me for a second. I must have beetroot seeds. I'm gonna take one just in case. But that's such a stupid thing I don't really care about. I'd hate to be the guy that those things are after. Oh my. Don't make me kill you, but take him out before he's... Oh. One and done. That is so cool. What's that blue thing? Arrow of slowness. Is this like packed ice or something? Oh, what was the, packed ice. I think I want more of that. Right? I mean, that's what I'm doing after all. See, I use it. All right. Oh, what a horrible shot that was. Oh, I hit him. Don't need that either. All right, let's this way. Oh, there's a goat. How do you get... Sorry, I killed that goat. Oh, give me a break. Break. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end this episode here. And in the next one, I'll be continuing just westward.